So, yes, it is a pretty extraordinary achievement, a historical date in the global fight against malaria. And China has gone from having 30 million cases of malaria every year to getting down to zero cases, and thus technically what we would call interrupting malaria transmission. How have they done this? I would say, first of all, this was a long-term plan, a long-term decision by the Chinese people and the Chinese government 6, 7 decades ago to eliminate malaria. Malaria was a major cause of disease, death, poverty. And thus, they started launching campaigns that involved a whole-of-government approach. This was not just the health sector. And so, a long-term vision. A sustained effort over 6, 7 decades, a whole-of-government approach. Finally, if I had to highlight another really important element, is the research component. There was and there has been a sustained research culture, a problem-solving culture. And as such, China started deploying insecticide-treated bed nets 2 or 3 decades ahead of any other country in the world as a vector control form. They launched an intense effort to develop new antimalarial medicines. And as such, artemisinins, which are now the backbone of all our treatment against malaria across the world, were developed by Chinese scientists, by the way, earned them the Nobel Prize.
So China's now one of 40 countries that are certified malaria-free, but it is, of course, still a huge problem in much of the rest of the world.
Indeed. And I believe the significance of today's recognition of China is not just that it's the largest country that has eliminated malaria in terms of landmass, but also the largest and the most populated country. But a recognition of a major public health achievement by China and the people of China. But today, the importance is that if a country that was a very high burden country with 30 million cases can get to zero, it means that African countries that still bear the brunt of the disease across the globe, that still have 400,000 deaths due to malaria every year, they have 200 million malaria cases every year, they too can get to zero.
So, as you say, the goal, of course, to get to zero cases globally. How close are we to that, do you think?
We're not close. We have to manage expectations. Malaria is one of the biggest killers of mankind historically. Eliminating malaria, it's a long process, as China has just demonstrated. We believe that there is a path. We believe that there is light at the end of the channel, of the tunnel, but this won't be a matter of 1 decade or 2 decades. We're probably talking of 3, 4 decades before we can see a world free of malaria.